make pancakes today. So first I'm going to put flour in. Then I am going to put egg. Well, so the egg blends in the flour. Now I'm gonna put a little bit of salt so it can be a good taste. Now I'm gonna put four spoons of yogurt into the bowl. Big one. Two. Three. And four. Now I'm going to mix it all together. Then after you mix it, you will need olive oil to pour it in. There. Now hot water into the bowl. So it can be liquid. Now I'm gonna use the mixer. It's a little bit heavy. You press this button so it can go in action. Now, with the ladle, I will put the liquid dough into the ladle. Need to move it next to the frying pan. Now the pancake is going to be finished. And now I'm going to flip the pancake so this part is going to be baked. There. So this is how the front looks like. Now I'm gonna put the pancake on the plate with this. And that's your pancake.